Modding Minecraft can make for a fun experience, but for some people, it can be difficult. This is why today, we're going to take a look at CurseForge and how we can make modding easier with it. By the end of this video, you will have CurseForge set up and ready for use with Minecraft. CurseForge is a launcher for a variety of games, such as World of Warcraft, Stardew Valley, and, of course, Minecraft. What this launcher is most well known for is directly supporting mod creators and making the modding process of these games easier. To get started, go to the CurseForge website and click on the CurseForge app tab. Then, click the download button for your operating system to download the CurseForge installer. Follow these steps to install CurseForge. Make sure to check this box or else you'll not be able to install it. Once the installer is done, the CurseForge application will be open. Click on the Minecraft picture. This will take you to a new tab. From here, click the Create Profile button. You can name it however you want. Then, choose which Minecraft version you wish to play in. Select the mod loader you wish to use. Keep in mind that mods made for Fabric are not compatible with Forge, and vice versa. The launcher will automatically pick a mod loader version, but you can pick another one as well. Click on the image of your profile, then on this puzzle piece icon that says Add New Content. Then scroll down the list and pick whichever mods you want to use by clicking the Install button next to them. Any required mods will also be installed. If you want to use a mod that isn't on the list, you can type its name in the search bar up here. When you're done, click the X button here, then click play. The Minecraft launcher will open, and from there you can start playing modded Minecraft. Remember to like the video if it helped you out at all, and check out this one where I educated someone on the classification of lava as hot sauce. Okay, bye!